now. Let her in quick.
Shut the door, oh my God, shut the door!
Emma, are you all right?
I didn't think that I'd make it.
You were screaming bloody murder.
Are you okay?
You look totally wrong.
There was something.
Where's Matt? Come sit down.
Something's out
there. Did you guys split up?
A monster and someone.
Wait. What are you talking about?
I said there's something out
like
there.
Like what? Gosh, relax, it was Josh. It was all Josh.
No, listen to me.
We got him tied up. He can't hurt you.
No, it was after me, and it wasn't human.
Hold on. Em, can you tell us exactly what happened?
I'm trying to tell you. The cable car was not an option, so we went for the fire tower. And then there was a blizzard, and these deer attacked us. They just came right out of nowhere.
You gotta be kidding.
And one of them went for Matt. I was walking down there in the mines, and it was dark, and I found this pile, and there was Beth's head.
Wait, what?
Beth's head, I found
it. Oh my God.
What the fuck?
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious.
I think they fell down there.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
But the worst part is I don't think that Hannah died, like, from the fall, not right away.
Wait, what do you mean?
I don't know, I feel like she was down there, like, starving to death for weeks. When we were all up here looking for her, and we had no idea.
Jeez, that's horrible.
Listen, in the tower, there was a radio, and I got through to someone, but then that was right when the tower collapsed.
Em, you made it.
Oh, God,
yeah, barely.
What about Matt?
We're trying to figure that out.
Yeah, and there was this monster that was chasing her.
She's all messed up, guys. Emily? Hey, Em?
Whoa.
Fucking happy.
Josh.
Jess.
It's not Jess.
Sorry, man, but
who is it?
I don't know. We should check it out.
I got your back.
Good.
Door. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
You ready?
Just do it already. Whoever it is probably gone by now.
Unless you want me to take the gun.
No. I think that's less good. You do the door. I got the gun.
Jesus!
Hold on there. Hold on there, mister. Freeze.
Ah, what? All right.
Just take it easy, Grandpa.
Okay, everybody, just calm down. Now, just move over there. Go on, move. Let me say what I came to say. I'm here to tell you what you're up against being back on this mountain. You should never have returned. I don't know why you did after what happened last year.
You mean with Hannah and Beth?
Yeah, how could you know without being involved?
Or responsible.
You hold on to your horses. I don't take kindly to you kids coming up here to my mountain.
Your mountain? Huh? I'm sure the Washingtons would be very surprised to hear that.
Well, the mountain don't belong to me, it's true. But it don't belong to the Washingtons. This mountain belongs to the Wendigo.
Who?
What's he talking about?
What the hell's a Wendigo?
Let's hear him out.
Not like we have a choice.
Now, I'm only gonna tell you this once. It doesn't matter to me if you believe it or not. I got reasons I want to get it off my chest.
See? I told you. He's guilty as shit. Guilty as something.
Shut up, Mike.
There is a curse that dwells in these mountains. Should any man or woman resort to cannibalism in these woods, the spirit of the Wendigo shall be unleashed. Oh, crap. You're gonna need to find somewhere safe.
The basement might be okay.
Okay, get down there now, all of you, and wait.
What? Why? For how long?
Until dawn.
Guys, I ran off and left Josh when I heard screaming.
Where did you leave him?
In the shed.
Your friend will already be dead.
No, he can't be. We were just with him.
A lot can happen quickly on this mountain.
No, I'm gonna go get him.
You can't go out there, Chris.
I'm supposed to be his best friend, and I let him down.
No, he let you down, Chris. He let all of us down.
I don't care. I'm going to get him.
Then I'll go with you.
I don't need your help.
And going alone is suicide.
Fine.
The rest of you, get down to the basement. Be safe. And don't go outside again until we're back. You don't seem to understand the magnitude of the situation.
Well, I'm going to get Josh, aren't I?
No, I'm going to get Josh. You're going to help me. Do you understand?
Yeah, I think so.
You need to follow me and do everything I tell you. This is the end. You point towards the thing you want to kill.
I know how to use a shotgun, man.
No, you don't.
What? How do you know?
Trust me, I know.
Hey, come back safe.
We need to hurry, son.
See you soon. So tell me, you're the expert on these things. What's a guy got to know?
You just be careful. You follow my lead.
So, how many times do I have to shoot it with the shotgun before it's dead?
Well, you'll be shooting it a long time.
You mean this thing won't even kill it?
No, it'll slow it down.
Well, how do you kill it?
They don't like fire.
I don't like fire.
They fear it, and it can kill them if you have to. See, their skin is like... it's like tough armor, unless you burn it off first.
It's gross. Well, what are these things like? I mean, are they just crazy unpredictable, or... I mean, can you figure out what they're gonna do?
Well, they adhere to some patterns, like any animal or human.
Well, you mean like how? Like they've got schedules?
Well, they only hunt at night.
Oh. Why?
I didn't ask.
The pro Wendigo tips? Like if I rub garlic all over me, they won't be able to smell me or something?
They'll still smell you.
Anything like that?
They can't see you if you're standing still. It's like toads. Sight is based on changes of movement in their field of vision.
So if I don't move, I'm basically invisible.
Yeah. Well, I wouldn't recommend testing it out. Unless you have no other choice.
these things, Wendigos, are or were human, do they still have some aspect of humanity in them?
I think certain things.
I mean, is it really right to kill them? I mean, maybe they can be cured, or...
They surrender human rights the moment they eat one another. There's no cure, there's no redemption.
I mean, if they're still human, I don't know if it's right to hurt them.
When you're staring one in the face, it's them or you. Feel free to take the high road. You won't be on it for long.
Oh. Damn it! He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet. We gotta go. Right now.
We gotta find Josh. He could still be out there.
First, the Wendigo. He'll render you immobile. And then he strips the skin off of your entire body, piece by piece. And then he keeps you alive and aware. And feasts on your organs, one piece at a time.
So the launch, then.
Yeah. Let's go now. It might still be near.
What happened?
Yeah, we gotta go. That thing was like right behind me.
Ah!
No, 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 no!
Oh my God, guys, thank God!
What took you so long?
It's
not so good up there right now.
Understatement of the night.
Chris, where's the flamethrower guy?
He didn't make it?
No.
What happened?
The thing, it tore him apart. Right in front of me.
Oh, God.
All right. These all the doors?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, look, I really don't think that's a good idea. We should stay put right here until dawn. At least we're safe down here.
Oh, yeah? All wrapped up like a little present with a bow on top for that thing to tear us apart on Christmas morning?
People will come for us in the morning.
You don't sound so sure.
That is what'll happen, right, Em?
Yeah, I mean, right?
Well, you can wait. I'm leaving.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
Josh?
One of his dirty little tricks.
Great.
If that fucking thing got a hold of Josh, then we're shit out of luck.
I don't know, Mike. It's possible.
What's possible?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What?
I saw some horrible stuff down there. I think it's where that thing lives, and... Huh.
F. What?
Fuck it. I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
And what is all that?
It's, that old guy's bag.
Is that a map?
That guy was prepared for anything.
Not quite.
What is this place?
Oh, my God.
Wait, what is that?
I was down there. It was horrible.
You were?
There was all this, like, crazy shit. Like cages and weapons and wolves. Yeah, fucking wolves.
You sure you weren't at a truck stop?
I'm just saying, it's weird.
What's weird is that there's a tunnel leading from the lodge to the sanatorium, see?
That's how I got back here.
I saw this when I was down there. That's where it lives.
Em, what is
that? Huh?
What is that?
Ash.
Oh my god.
It's nothing. It bit me.
Bit you? What bit you?
The Wendigo.
The what?
It's nothing, really. It's not a big deal.
You okay?
Shit.
It doesn't hurt anymore, really. It's not that bad.
Em, if that thing bit you...
I know what you're thinking, and I'm fine.
Are you?
Yes.
Emily, at least let us check it out.
Emily, if the Wendigo bit you, you could turn into one of those things.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
He said it was from eating each other. Remember, he said that.
Is that how it worked?
Yes, it happens. If it bit you, you're going to turn into one, and then you're going to turn on us. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
You can't be down here with us.
What?
Mike!
You gotta go.
Are you kidding me?
You're putting us all in danger.
Like hell I am!
Emily, you can't stay here.
Mike, just cool your... Head, okay? We don't know if it works like that. Maybe it's just a bite.
I've seen what these fuckers can do. And I don't want to say it again.
What is this? Guys, what are you doing?
Door's right here. I am letting you do this voluntarily.
Oh, no, you're just making yourself feel better about sending me to my death since you know there's a Wendigo out there ready to rip me to pieces like it did with...
Okay, oh my God, will you just go? Go, get out of here!
Whoa, Mike, calm down.
You're gonna shoot me? Mike, me?
This is the safe room, Em!
Please.
It is not safe as long as you're in it. Not for us.
Don't do this.
I'm really sorry. Fuck, I can't do this.
Thank you.
right thing.
I hope you did.
Maybe. For now. Keep an eye on her. If you see anything weird, you guys know what to do.
Yeah.
No one leave. Okay? It's not safe out there. I'll be back soon.
He was gonna help us.
With a flamethrower, dude?
Now we don't have a chance.
Guys, it just means we've got to be tough. We've got to do this on our own.
I don't know if I can.
Oh, no.
What?
No, no.
What is it? What does it say?
Just a lot of crazy stuff in here. It's kind of hard to believe, actually. It comes across as kind of a whack job.
Joshua, you should have listened to me. Because of your choices, people have died. I don't know which is worse, actively triggering events that lead to someone's death, or passively allowing a tragedy to occur. Because you couldn't lift a goddamn finger! help someone else. Remember last year? Huh? You left your poor sisters to die. You did nothing to help them. Paralyzed by your own self-centered fear. While a real threat was closing in. Now it's all about you, Josh. It's always all about you. Your game has gone terribly wrong. And your friends, like your sisters, have deserted you. You're all alone. Can you feel how cold your loneliness has become? Why did you hurt them? Joshua, why did you hurt them? Well, they didn't hurt you, Joshua. Not intentionally. They made a stupid mistake, and a terrible tragedy befell your sisters. I did not intend for that to happen. It just did. And they were sorry, at least, until you subjected them to your night of horrific torture. Just a game? But it's a game that has driven you to one of your own deepest fears, Joshua. Isolation.
Oh my God, guys, thank God!
What took you so long?
It's not so good up there right now. No, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
Wait!
Don't move.
Holy shit! What the fuck?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
And what is all that?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What is that?
Huh?
This is the safe room, Em!
Please.
Fuck, I can't do this.
Oh, you did the right thing.
Keep an eye on her. I'll be back soon. Huh. What happened to the wolves? I just need a pitchfork and a mop. Happy to see me again, huh? Hey. I was hoping I'd run into you again. All right. Good boy. All right, pal. Coming with me. All right. Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place, so we're not flying blind. There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine. Think you can handle that? Couldn't have said it better myself. Attaboy. I wish I could move like you, Wolfie. Stuck on this side. There goes nothing. Awesome. See that? I do got moves. Don't I, Wolfie? Jesus Christ. What the fuck have I got myself into? Fuck, man. This is truly disgusting. Huh? 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 How's that for you, fuck?
fuck?
No way. No fucking way this is happening.
Time, boys. It's enough of me for all you.
Thank you.
Come on, guys, hurry up. We gotta find Mike. Come on.
Hey. I'm kind of giving out here, guys. I think maybe you should go on without me.
No, Chris, we are not leaving you. We're sticking to you. Heather, Mike will just have to wait. Should we try it?
Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
Okay, this is maybe the last place I would want to be right now.
Who's going first? It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go?
Chris. I know you're hurt, but you gotta move it, all right?
I'm trying, Ash.
Hey, we should close this, right?
Huh?
I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please?
Yeah. Who's there? Anybody? Jessica! Is it you? This is fucking crazy.
Jessica.
Ugh! Jessica, is that you? Thank you.
Oh, great.
Oh, shit. Shit, dead end.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall. I'm gonna keep going.
Are you serious?
Get back to the lot.
Shouldn't we stick together? Sam.
I'm sorry, I have to get Mike. With you or without you?
Just make it back, okay?
Thank you.
Hello?
Marshmallows? Whoa. You all right? start. Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
Key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
Oh, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, don't move.
Holy shit, what the
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here. That's it. Come on, let's go. Run! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help to you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of. Can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat. You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help, and at every turn, you choose to push them away.
I trust you. No. You're not real.
You're all alone down there.
No, not again.
all alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
Key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
No, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, don't move.
Holy shit, what the
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Oh, shit.
Whoa! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help to you now. Just one listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of. Can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat. You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help. But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. But by the sounds of things, it won't be long for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
No. 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 Not again. Not again. Get away! Get away! Get away from me! No! You're dead!
Sorry.
You're dead! Shut up! No! You're dead!
Miss, not ready.
You manipulate.
No.
You are a coward there, gun. Yeah.
honest, there have been a lot.
Don't take orders from me. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore.
Time has run out for Josh.
Oh, okay. Okay. I trust you. I trust you. I trust you.
Josh.
No, you're not real.
You're all alone down there.
No, not again.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
Capturing the Wendigos. Had them all tied up in these restraints. And I saw some real fucked up shit.
Wow.
I must have just let them all out when I blew the place up.
Huh. Smooth move. Mike. Is that what I think?
Looks like a grave. Let me see.
Look, there was a cross here.
So this is where she was buried.
But who dug her up?
Let's keep moving.
Come on, it's okay.
You sure?
I'm not dead yet.
Same as the last words.
Oh,
it's freezing. I can't feel my fingers.
Thank you.
Wait, hold on. I think I saw something.
I don't take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore. Okay. I trust you.
He's tripping or something.
Josh!
Mike.
Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Here. Oh, good. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch. I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
I didn't want you to die.
Sam.
Mike. Oh, gosh. You look terrible.
Gonna look worse if we stay out here. Come on.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
Oh,
go, go, go! Run!
Huh? Huh? How's that for your fucking...